These two guys sneak into a movie theater, pretending to be one person. These two best friends achieve their lifelong goal. They manage to sneak into a movie theater dressed as one single person. Matthew said that being wrapped underneath the clothes was similar to doing a hot yoga class. They said it cost them $60 for the outfit, but it was totally worth it.